Ghana are very good at this level. They've won the World Cup. Side of the pitch. Ghana had the better of the second half, or the first half. Ghana in control at the moment. No problem whatsoever. Couldn't control it, it's clear. Really? Midfield. Broken up. Ghana go right with it. They've got 3-on-1.
Leaves it for his skipper Soto. In from Boalia. Acrobat. The free kick had been given for a push by the number 20, Dave Dak. Good claim by Mangani because he had the giant figure of Tete just behind him. Ball released quickly. It's been picked up by our pitch side microphones. By Mangani.
By Titi. Let's see a little bit more. Good defensive header from Adjei. To pick up Asmar. And Adjei translating the defence. Can they get a cross in? The cross is good. And the clearance was solid from Adjei. It's going to be a free kick against Nigeria. Well, the earlier matches, Senegal, they opened their account with a 3-1 win. Nigeria with a 3-1 win over Senegal. Kwame Bah, not fussed about that at all. In Spain. Adjei going in. Strongly in the challenge, putting a bit of pressure on Guindo, the Malian forward in this squad. He is the youngest player in this squad at only 17. No, he's 16, he'll be 17. It's a great ball. That's good solid protection of the ball. That's an excellent cross coming in, but there was no way. Just too easy, Ghana at the moment. Just trying to be.
Shanti, good player. You know, has a lot of experience, but he's been very, very, very anonymous in this game.
Now trying to find space. Jim Sefsi in the box now. This could be the first goal. Well, that's a lovely block there. That's doing your job so beautiful.
Oh, that was good play there. And you can see Bekwing getting past his man. Opon was waiting for it. I'm talking about match officials. That's what some clubs fail to do. You know, big one day in the air, that's the big.
Bashir now for James FC. a poor clearance there